What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm a game developer. So today I want to show you a quick demo I did in Unreal Engine 4. I used iClone 7 and Character Creator to create the characters. I meant to say the 3D animated models. Here's the game. I meant to make Abobo from Double Dragon. Yeah, so he can jump, and for some reason he doesn't wear a shirt, which is why it hurts more when he gets stabbed. There's a lot of stabbing in this game. Jump. Oh, I couldn't jump fast enough. Son of a... Yeah, so the evil skinny guys are from iClone 7. iClone 7. I said iClone 7 twice within 10 seconds. Not this time, Bucky. Not this time. I made those pipes in Maya. They're just cylinders, and I sort of extruded the top, painted them green, and you have a Mario pipe. I think I put those bricks a bit too high. I don't think you can get up there. I should bring them down. Now, the water there is just a plane with the water material. It does look like it's some sort of lake or something. It's supposed to be the ocean, but I don't think it looks like the ocean. Yeah, it's very warm here, so, and when you're running Unreal Engine 4, my computer heats up a lot. So yeah, so I disabled the shadow so the computer will have less processing power to do, which is always a good thing to do. The shadows you see in the background, they are baked shadows. They're not real shadows. They're not real-time shadows. Which means that if you move one of these objects, you'll see the shadow painted on the floor. Yeah, so video games have been pulling that trick for a long, long, long time. Alright, so that's it. I just wanted to give you a quick update on this game. I don't know what to call this. Yeah, so if you have an idea for a name, leave it down in the comments. If you find a good name, I will give you credit at the end of the game. Alright, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.